First of all, I want to talk about the misconception of pasta being fattening. And I want to talk about that because everybody in January is probably their New Year's resolution.
People are going carb-free.
They're going carb-free, this free. So we're going to talk about that. Mm. And to top it up, just to annoy everybody, I'm going to cook a plate of pasta.
Lovely.
Good.
Yes.
Can I have it at the end?
Of course you can.
That'd be great.
You're a pasta fan.
I love pasta, yes, absolutely.
You're very impressed with the size of Gina's
well,
offering
today. Well, size isn't everything, as you know, but that is amazing.
You know, in the old, this all stopped in the late 60s in Italy, because whenever you used to buy spaghetti, it used to be always this length. And then the people who cook, they had to snap it in half. The reason why, because they used to hang spaghetti to dry in Naples, where pasta comes from, on a string, and they used to put them kind of on a string and
so
hanging down. So that's why it was longer. But nowadays, you know, I've seen
you get
some
lots of different shapes. And
yes, those are all the shapes. These are the things that I don't agree
why?
With pasta. Because what's with the green, with the spinach, with the tomato? You don't really taste anything. It's just a
but
novelty.
It's pretty on the plate.
Fine. It's pretty.
Looks nice.
And one thing that I want everybody to know, in Italy, you will never find something like that.
Really?
Well,
is it just for us?
It's a commercial. No, it's a commercial thing.
You invented it, and we've just adapted it and made it better.
I think since Miriam's been here, he's behaved better. Just saying. You're the only one that can control him.
I don't think I could control him, and I don't want to control him, but I want to learn from you.
Of course.
That is.
Very soon. I think we're cooking at 12 o'clock.
We are. We'll be cooking
at 12 o'clock.
And Miriam, it's lovely to see you.
Yes, it is. We'll see you in a bit.
Am I coming back?
Yeah,
I hope so. We haven't talked about your programme.
Oh, no, that's right.